A football in the UK isn't the same as a football in the USA. This Texan horns gesture is a celebration. But in Italy, it would be rather an insult. Red here signals bad luck for the player sent off, at least. Red here in China is lucky. These envelopes contain money. At HSBC, we never underestimate the importance of local knowledge, particularly when it comes to your money. Because what we learn in one country can directly benefit our customers in another. HSBC, the world's local bank. Some American management consultants recommend having meetings standing up to save time. Which wouldn't suit this Japanese chairman, who likes to take the time to contemplate what is being discussed. It's fine to get some shut-eye in Thailand, but not like this. Showing the soles of your feet is one of the rudest things you can do. And this hand gesture, in parts of Greece, would also be frowned upon. At HSBC, we never underestimate the importance of local knowledge, particularly when it comes to your money. Because what we learn in one country can directly benefit our customers in another. HSBC, the world's local bank.
Double strength bike!